Hey there, hope you all are doing good. In a recorded interview with the producers of Living the Dream with Somizi, Mohali said saying, Somizi, who was asked on by his friend back then, TT Mba, sabotaged these plans to work with the Fergusons, who produced The Queen and Rockville. He also added by saying, the sabotage could have been caused by Somizi's lack of trust in him after he cheated on him. So according to my understanding of reading the article, it looks like Mohali has cheated on Somizi, hence Somizi had trust issues. And it really saddens my heart to see Shona Ferguson and Connie Ferguson dragged into this matter, because honestly, man, we just lost the icon Shona Ferguson, who created platforms for many South African actors, who created another level of the South African entertainment industry. It saddens my heart to see him being dragged into all this matter. But before I go any further and reading the article that was posted by Sunday World, if you are new to my YouTube channel and haven't subscribed, kindly hit the subscribe button and the bell notification so that you don't miss up on the next upload. Let's continue. Mohali said he was sad. Somizi didn't want him to work with certain people, including the Fergusons, because he was worried he would make new friends at workplace. He said, there was a point where I was speaking with the Fergusons, I was speaking with Connie, and all of a sudden, she stopped speaking to me. 2 years later, which is last year, I found out that TT went to them and told them not to give me a job. I figured out that Somizi probably told TT to go and tell the Fergusons to not give me a job, because he's the only person I spoke to about the conversation I had with Connie and Shona. So there's been quite a lot of opportunities that I might have been missing, simply because he would make sure that I don't get them, or he would rather say to me I shouldn't go for them, or mention that I'm working too hard and I'm not focusing on our relationship. So that kind of put me in a difficult spot, because I am young and I'm trying to build so much and so hard, and he is not liking it. Apparently, Somizi's inferior complex could have been caused by Mohali's previous romantic entanglement with another person. Lastly, Mohali added by saying, I haven't ended my relationship with this person when I got into this relationship with Somizi. When I got into this relationship, I still had this lingerie thing with this person. I didn't break it off, and he found out that I was still busy with this person. I honestly feel that there's more drama that's been unfolding between Mohali and Somizi, and I feel like there's more that's still gonna be unfolding between the two. But honestly, I feel that there's no need for them to be adding people like Shona Ferguson and Connie Ferguson into the whole drama or the whole circle. I mean, we just lost the hero Shona Ferguson, and Mom Connie is currently mourning for her husband, which is Shona Ferguson. And if they wanna add anyone else into their whole circle, I think it would be fair if they added people who are still alive and doing fine. I mean, right now it's a time where the country is mourning for Bob Shona Ferguson, and Mom Connie is also mourning for her husband. So I think it's really not fair having their name being dragged into the whole saga of the confession of Mohali and all the breakup that's been happening between their lives. But either way, leave your comment on what's your take about this whole thing. And if you did enjoy my content, please hit the like button. And if you are new to my YouTube channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell notification so that you don't miss up on the next upload. I love you all.